we are doing the artificial grass under the brand name of Avante again. So this is our flooring brand. Our grass is being manufactured in FIFA preferred and approved factories. You will have grass ranging from maybe 30 rupees a square foot for 25 mm to up to the one we sell is 89 rupees per square foot. So therein we need to come to explain the difference and the quality of our grass vis-a-vis any other grass sample that is available. Okay, now any grass, there are this is landscaping grass. This is to beautify or give decoration to your areas, open areas or closed areas. This is one is a sports turf, which is used for professional playing, professional sports, for football, for hockey, for badminton and all. We cannot use this grass in places where it is professional playing. If it is a playground or a big area in a complex, there we do not have a problem. Where, you know, they say kids are going to play multiple sports, cricket bhi khelenge, football bhi khelenge, hockey bhi khelenge, they'll be running around, they will be sitting on it. There it is not a problem. This can be used. But for specially, you know, some people, somebody who is making a stadium or somebody who is want just for professional football, this is not the grass. We have to say them no immediately. We are not doing professional sports stuff right now. We will be introducing it in some time, but that's going to take time. Nothing right now. So quickly, we have two models in grass. One is a by what we can refer to it as 25 mm and 40 mm. So by this, we will mean the height of the grass, the pile height of the grass, which is 25 mm or 40 mm is the height of these straight yarns. Okay, all the grass, the landscaping grass generally has four color of yarns or three color of yarns. Three color of yarns is a little cheaper because uske andar yarns kam use hue hain. By four color I will mean that if you see the straight yarn has two colors, light green and dark green, and if you can open your catalogs, there is one curly yarn in this. Okay, the curly yarn also has two colors, green and a little yellow, brownish color, whatever you say. So this, by this we mean it is a four color grass. There could be a three color wherein these two colors are there, the straight yarn. The inner one color yarn is only one color.
What is the purpose of
I will come back to everything.
To give natural look
and to provide stability, durability. I will just come back how both yarns are different and what is the role of both these yarns, the straight yarn and the curly yarn. What is the role of each one of them? So four color yarns I just told you. Now I will tell you, if you have the specification sheet, pile height I just told you. Gauge we discussed in carpet also. It is the distance between the stitch lines in 1 inch of the grass or the carpet. So if this is 1 inch, we will have this one has three stitch lines. So the gauge here becomes 3 by 8. Generally it is this distance what we measure. So it becomes 0.3 something, some value which is there on the sheet set we will give you. So 3/8, which is a standard for a landscape grass. 3/8 of an inch gauge is a standard that is used for a landscape grass. A sports turf will have a different gauge. Now next thing we come is stitches. Stitches we mean in 10 centimeter. If you take a scale and you put it here and we can measure 10 centimeter. So how many number of stitches are there, that is the stitches. Now this is where a difference comes into play. You might come across samples which is a 25 mm, but instead of like we have 15 stitches for 25 mm and 16 stitches for 40 mm. You might come across somebody saying mine is 15 stitches. But wherein you can easily measure and see that it might be only 12 stitches also. You can explain it to the client that this is how you can check the stitches. My sample, what I am saying is correct. You please check what is on the other client's sample. I am committing you, right? The next point is density, is again the weight of the yarns on this surface. We've come across many, many people coming back and telling us ki aapki density, the density you say is 16,800, and the client also says the density, but you can easily visually make out that density is not higher for them. Visually, client specs, koi bhi customer can write, the other supplier can write any specs, but you should understand that how you can explain and compare those specs for your grass. So one point that comes with customers is stitches. Density you can explain them. We'll just go through the differences and how you can explain these terms. First I'll just tell you, like I told you, yarn type. So these, yeah, the straight yarns, they're all solution dyed again, like we discussed in carpet. They are made of PE, polyethylene. And the curly yarns are made of polypropylene. So these are two types of yarns, PE and PP. The other term is DTEX, which is a very technical term, but basically the value of DTEX tells you ki kitna thicker hai carpet, what is the density, how denser it looks. Okay? Then again weight, roll weight, backing will just come. Now I want to tell you about density. So the best way to judge the density is visual. The other way is just make a claw with your hands and try to reach the backing of the carpet, of the grass. How much harder it is to reach the backing, how much time, how much, you know, you can easily feel the backing is, will decide you the density of the grass. Okay? So you will see comparisons. We can show you samples right now. We will just bring them to you. You can feel for yourself. For the same specifications, a customer that is selling, a supplier that is selling a premium quality is not as, in fact, with compared, their premium quality is not even compared to our normal quality, whatever we are selling. Whether it is their 25 vis-a-vis our 25 with the same specifications. I will just show you the samples. So, what provides durability? We'll quickly come here. Lead-free, cost-effective and low maintenance. The biggest pitching point for our grass is that it is absolutely lead-free and any heavy metal-free. We will give certification for that. We have certificates. If any customer wants to see those certificates, lab-tested testing certificates, we can provide them those certificates. Even our video or our comparison sheets emphasize a lot on this. These are people are very scared of cancers, skin crashes, skin diseases. Lead or heavy metal, if it is present in any of these, whether it is a food item like Maggie was banned, you all know, because of its lead content and all that, Pepsi, Coke, they keep facing problems, heavy metals, lead. So this grass is absolutely lead and heavy metal free. We will give certification. This will not scorch because it comes in direct contact with your skin, whether your kids are walking on it, whether they are playing, whether you are sitting on it. So we have to really, really pitch on this fact that it is heavy metal free. The second very important pitching point is the UV stabilizer. Our grass is 6 years warranty we are providing against color fading. They will say a lot of people are providing, a lot of other clients are providing this, but we can give them undertakings that we will honor it. We cannot say what the other client, whether they will honor your warranties and all. I have lot of customers who come back and tell me that every time I am coming back to Euronix only because every time I take a sample from a local supplier, they give me some other sample, and when I go to buy the grass, when I get it approved and I go to buy it, the quality is different. They cannot deliver me the same quality every time because they are taking from different suppliers. Wherever they get the cheapest, they pick it up. And he says, I want a standardized quality. I cannot keep changing my quality with all my clients every time. So that is the reason I am coming back to you. People have kept samples of 10 suppliers in front of them and checked the specifications on the grass and see them visually only, not check. They have not gone to lab. But visually they can make out the difference very easily. So what these yarns do is, the straight yarns need to stand up for the grass to look very nice, green and natural. The curly yarns, jitta, the more they are, the more denser they are, they give support to this to stand. If there are less curly yarns, with time your glass will, it will not bounce back, it will not have resilience, it starts to flatten. So that is the reason the curly yarns help to give it stability, standing ability and durability. That is the only role of the curly yarns. The other, the look part is there, with the little brown thing helps to make it look more natural. But the only use of these curly yarns and the values of curly yarns is to provide support and standability to this grass, to the straight yarns. And then we come to the backing material. The backing material, generally what people use is one layer of backing. We are using two layers of backing, which is peeti, the one you are seeing at the back. In between these two primary layers, there is a net backing in between also. You will see the video, Prem and Himanshu, when they made the videos, they've cut out the layers of this backing and you can easily see those two layers of backing. Again, what does this, this just gives more durability and strength. One very big complaint that people face over years is, one I just explained is color fading, the yarns start to flatten. The second is the backing, because it is basically PP, rubber, plastic, whatever you understand. If you just kept in sun and very hot temperatures for a long time, it starts to crack. And wo black powder ban ke jhadne lagta hai. So that is not going to happen with the backing. So we have used a very high quality glue. Also, glue ka function kya hai? Glue ka function is not here. Abhi the SR glue that we are going to apply. I am talking about the glue which has been used to stick the backing to the primary layer of the fabric, जिसके ऊपर ये yarns tufted हुए थे, stitch हुए थे. So that is the fabric to which the backing needs to be attached. So that has been done with a BASF German quality glue. There is one very popular glue which people use is SBR. That is also a very good quality glue. I am not denying the fact कि आप किसी को बोलो कि SBR तो बेकार है. SBR से ज़्यादा premium is BASF. It gives it more strength to the backing, more durability, more time to, it gives it more strength basically, and it is, you know, they are not going to separate out, things are not, they are going to stay in place. So now we just covered UV stabilizers, warranty we have discussed 6 years, the yarn thickness we have discussed.
Color fading,
that is the biggest problem that you face. The big color fading is the biggest problem that you come across on grass. Color fading.
अगर open area में लगेगा ना?
नहीं उखड़ना चालू हो जाता है.
नहीं वो भी नहीं होगा. वो तो आप you.
Mat में warranty मांगते हैं कि अपना rubber उखड़ना चालू हो जाए.
नहीं. General warranty, how much warranty is there?
6 years का तो general है. One year we are providing against any manufacturing defect.
1 year for complete
color fading and UV resistance. That is like that, 5 years or more. So 1 year for any kind of manufacturing defect, because jo defect aana hai in the yarns and everything, within 1 year clearly visible. The yarns will start to crack, they will start to color fade, they will start to lose their shape. Inka glue I have discussed, density I have discussed. Roll weight is just one point that we have highlighted here for the simple fact ki people say ki hamara aur aapka density written mein to same hai. The customers say same density hai. Sir, you take the weight of the roll from them. Ours is a 25 meter into 2 meter roll. There should be a standard 25 meter into 2 meter. Our roll weight is this more than the other suppliers, proving that ours is more denser. Obviously, the weight is of the yarns only, na? So when the roll weight of the roll is more, then only the density is more. You take the weight, generally we found out that it is always ours is more higher. Okay, because in general the question, general questions, how do you clean it? Cleaning is like normal, you use it as a normal grass. Aap ye mat socho that is it is a artificial grass. if you happen to drop anything in your garden, what you use is garden broom or a jhadu, what we call it. Usse aap uthaiye jo mota mota kuda, you can always pick it up. If you think it's gone really very dirty and you need to really wash it, then just take a pipe hose or water and just wash it and it becomes cleaner as ever. The biggest point with this is the drainage thing. People ki pani kahan jayega. The subfloor, again, if it is leveled and cemented or a hard floor, it is best to install this grass. More convenient. Muddy surfaces, installation cost is very high. There is a ground preparation cost that needs to be done, but we will not prepare the ground for the client. We can give them the video to show how the grass is installed on a muddy surface. We will do the last part of it where the grass can be installed and fixed on the muddy surface. But not generally recommended for muddy surfaces because log utne acche se ground tayar nahi karate hain, and with time the soil starts to depress and unlevel. Uske upar we cannot paste it has just to be placed as a mat or something. It starts to unlevel and then when you walk you can feel those depressions. So preferably it should be a leveled floor if you want a long lasting hard surface to liye aapko. Iska the biggest one question is drainage. Ab hard surface and water kahan jayega, barish aa rahi hai, it is raining, it is you are cleaning the grass. We have these holes on the backing of the grass. If you can just pick up, you will see these holes called drain holes. So when you spray water or you have rain coming, the water passes from these holes onto your floor, and whatever is your rain drainage system or water drainage system, a balconies and terrace hai, so there is a rain drainage, water drainage system. So water drains out through those holes, from the holes to that hose, and it will drain out. Pani iske upar stand up nahi hoga. You cannot feel
iske upar. Ma'am, ek question mera.
Hole beech par to nahi dikha.
Ek question mera hai.
Nahi, dekhe na. You can see. You can try and move the grass. These are generally just fixed up by SR glue, and SR glue is just pasted placed very lightly on the edges of the grass so that it can be pasted. These holes are not blocked. You do not put it like a fevicol. If you're pasting a paper ki pure pe you put glue and you just paste it, then these drain holes are of no use. Okay?
Isko nail se bhi to paste kar
sakte. We do not need to paste it with cement on a cemented floor with nails. You cannot nails nahi lagane hote. It's a very light glue. We just brush it on the edges and it is fixed. Usme edges se edges mila dete hain. Usme nails ka koi role nahi hai. We do not need to use it.
Cement pe kaise nail jayega?
It is sometime what kind of flow
is machine se karne to alag baat hai.
So and you need to match the edges also when you are installing the grass. Ek roll hai, width zyada hai, so we have to match the edges and everything. So it is done by glue and the edges are matched together with each other. For grass, we've done quite a lot of installations, bigger installations also. So easily, देखो. देखने से ही आपको पता चल जाएगा packing में कितना difference है. मैंने ना ये packing अब उनके दबा के देखोगे ना. Crack होना शुरू हो जाती है. You can see the cracks easily on the packing.
ये
फट. जैसे हम लोग अपना ये फूल वाला देखते हैं तो ये चीज इन लुक और ये सैंपल अगर हम प्रेजेंट कर रहे हैं तो थोड़ा सा नहीं लग रहा कुछ.
बताओ क्या आप लोग लेते हैं, क्या इम्प्रूवमेंट ले सकते
हैं? मतलब एकदम से हम इजीली वी कैन नॉट सी द मतलब ही द डिफरेंट शेड, मतलब इन कलर तो इजीली वी कैन सी, बट इफ वी सी द फुल वन ना, अगर जो पूरा लेंथ देखते हैं तो वो कुछ ज्यादा मतलब
अपीलिंग
लगता है. अपीलिंग लगता है.
नहीं, फॉर व्हाट दैट व्हाट वी हैव डन इज दिस कैप, वी कैन नॉट सेंड बिग बिग सैंपल्स लाइक दिस टू द क्लाइंट्स, बट इन ऑल आवर ऑफिसेस वी हैव 2 फीट बाय 2 फीट सैंपल्स फॉर लाइक दिस साइज सैंपल्स फॉर बोथ द मॉडल्स. एंड व्हेन अ क्लाइंट वांट्स टू सी अ बिगर सैंपल the executive takes it to the client to show them a bigger sample if they like the quality, because visually देखने के बाद भी एकदम तो idea तो लग ही जाता है. So अगर client wants to see a bigger sample, so we take the, send these bigger samples to them, or maybe a 1 feet by 1 feet
is okay.
But maybe 2 feet is only for the branches. They take it to the client to show if he wants to compare it with something somebody else's. But obviously we cannot send such bigger samples as catalog and so on. But obviously, I think what I need to make a difference is that client आपसे पूछेगा ये झड़ रहा है साइड से, निकल रहा है कैटलॉग में, निकल रहा है खराब हो रहा है आपके तो कैटलॉग में. So sir, when we are putting these samples, क्या होता है यहाँ से stitches cut हो जाते हैं. तो जहाँ से stitches कटेगा वहां से निकलेगा, उसके आगे का वो निकाल के नहीं दिखा सकता आपको. आप उसके सामने पुल आउट करो फ्रॉम द सरफेस, इट विल नॉट हैपन. बट वेर एवर द स्टिच इट कट्स दैट पार्ट ऑफ द यार्न, इवन ड्यूरिंग इंस्टॉलेशन विल कम आउट फ्रॉम द एजेस स्पेशली. द क्लाइंट केम बैक सेइंग तो सारा निकल गया, सारा यार्न निकल गया. वी सेड द स्टिच हैज बीन कट, वो वेदर वर्टिकली या हॉरिजॉन्टली जहां पे भी स्टिच कट होगा वाइल इंस्टॉलेशन, दैट पार्ट ऑफ द यार्न इज गोइंग टू कम आउट, बट नॉट फ्रॉम द सेंटर और एनीवेयर फ्रॉम द एजेस आल्सो जहां पे
इवन आफ्टर दैट.
हां, इवन आफ्टर दैट पॉइंट. सो देयर इन वी हैव टू टेल देम कि दिस इज अ कैटलॉग, ये फ्लैट हो गया है, दिस लुक्स वेरी हार्ड, द अदर वन इज वेरी सॉफ्ट. हार्डनेस, दिस हैज बीन गिवन स्पेशल ट्रीटमेंट्स फॉर यूवी स्टेबिलाईजेशन, सो उसकी वजह से यू माइट फील दी हार्डनेस, बट इट इज नॉट दी हार्डनेस, दी क्वालिटी, द थिकनेस इज गिविंग इट दी हार्डनेस. द थिकनेस ऑफ कोई चीज बहुत पतली है, उसमें सॉफ्टनेस डिफरेंट आएगी एज कम्पेयर टू समथिंग विच इज अ लिटिल मोर थिकर. सो दैट इज वेर दी सॉफ्टनेस कम्स इन. एंड यस, वी बीन ट्राई, वी डिड ट्राई कि इसको ग्रास को थोड़ा यू नो ऐसे ऐसे करके आप भेजे एज कैटलॉग फ्लफ टू मेक इट लुक मोर फ्लफी. But when the catalogs go to the client packed in a courier, वो again flatten हो जाता है. It is just, I would recommend wherever you guys are going personally, तो एक बार grass के catalog को just open it before you submit to the client and try to make it a little, just comb it like with your fingers so that, and just you know उसको एक थोड़ा सा झाड़ दो so that the client cannot put these questions to you in front of you. They will not be put these questions कि yarns बाहर निकल रहे हैं या flatten है या कुछ, वो फिर questions line से आएंगे. अगर पर्सनली जा रहे हैं, कोरियर करते हैं, वहां पे नहीं हम लोग कुछ कर सकते हैं. वी हैव ट्राइड अ लॉट बट वो होता ही है, देन वी एक्सप्लेन देम ऑन द फोन ओनली. सो एनीथिंग एल्स, वी विल गिव यू ऑल दिस इन, फर्स्ट वी विल गिव यू सॉफ्ट कॉपी, वी विल गिव यू एफएक्यूज, व्हाटएवर इंफॉर्मेशन वी हैव वी विल गिव टू ऑल ऑफ यू, यू कैन स्टडी इट व्हेनेवर यू हैव टाइम.